Hello, fellow pet lovers. I'd like to introduce you to Luna. Luna is our 2-year-old Bernese Mountain Dog. She was bred 5, 6, 7 weeks ago, 8 weeks ago, and she's due to have puppies very soon. You can see from some of these pictures that her tummy is dropped a little bit, her back, her top line is a little bit swayed, and this is in response to a belly that's growing with a new family. The ultrasounds are showing approximately 7, maybe 8, maybe 9 puppies. Ultrasounds in multiple puppy litters are never 100% accurate because you've got puppy A on top of puppy B alongside puppy C. Once you get past 3 or 4 or 5, it can get a little bit confusing. Sometimes x-rays will give you a more accurate count, but x-rays can have a little bit of deception sometimes as well. We're going to explore some appreciation for her little sequestered area. This is the yard looking into her private deck, and then the bedroom suite where she's going to have her puppies. Cleaning yourself? Are you down there? Well, that's all for today. This is Dr. B signing off. We'll have more very soon. I hope you enjoyed this short preview.